Here's the urinary system model. You can see here the right kidney and the left kidney. Coming out of each kidney is a ureter. Each ureter leads to the urinary bladder. Open the urinary bladder up. We can see all these little ridges. These are the rugae. And then this smooth area here, this is the trigon. And then this little tube here is the urethra.